This is the legend of Two-Toed Tobias on Reaper One Skull. So the one of the party members, the quest didn't register properly, and that happens because the sharing, whenever there's a quest that's both epic and heroic, sharing doesn't seem to work right. So I think that's what probably happened. So we're gonna rerun this quest before we run the last one, and we're gonna go ahead and rerun on Reaper One.
You are not the first to visit since the days of Two-Toed Tobias. The magic runes indicate that a powerful, small, fetid creature shuffle about in the gloom as if they were looking for something. To another part of the cave. As the valve turns, the sound of a stone door grinding open rebounds through the cave.
And there's a trap here that I'm gonna get just for the trap bonus. It's kind of a close call, and Champion did some serious damage to me. So 10% bonuses might be the only two traps in the game, but I'll take the 10%. Oh, there's one more, I think.
Gouts of flame stream from the nearby pipes.
Tasty ham all around.
A ship lies aground down on the floor of this vast pit. The second valve triggers another door deeper inside the cave. Come on. opposite sides of the room are levers adorned with bullseyes. The floor slides open, revealing dark waters beneath. The door before you stands open as if you were expected. Jack Gibbers has beaten you to the cash.
Me down. The blood down.
The undead pirate is.
It is a thing.
A priceless.
A common bomb.
And this is a quest that has Jack Gibbers' blade, a very rare item.
You find a piece.
I didn't get it. Let's see if anybody else got it.
Treasure map, along with some other items.
Nope, didn't drop today. But eventually it will drop for me. And that is the Legend of Two-Toed Tobias on Reaper One Skull.